treating me like a child.
She says as she downs another Shirley Temple.
Oh, but they're so good and sweet and just pretty.
They're like you.
Move along, sweat stains.
Wow, bam.
I know. Lex, Skeet, don't worry. I have your back.
Good, because you need to stay close to me tonight, all right? Because I don't know what I'm supposed to know, and I don't know who I know.
Hold that thought. Hockey player.
Sorry about before. But I keep looking at you and wondering, do we know each other?
It's possible.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Do you come here a lot?
Also possible.
Lots of possibilities, huh?
Yep. You never know.
You want to get out of here?
Why? What did I do?
That's funny.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Do you want to go back to my place?
Oh, okay. Only if I can bring my friend, though, because it's, well, it's kind of hard to explain. But I need her to watch me.
Must be my lucky night, huh?
It is if you wore your protective cup.
Why did you get rid of him? Because he said that we knew each other.
Oh, you didn't. It's just a line.
What do you mean?
A line, a pickup line, you know, to get you in bed.
You wanted to have sex with me?
Oh, come on. You're saying you don't remember what it's like to be picked up?
I don't remember sex.
What are you talking about?
Is that possible? Is it possible that a person cannot remember having sex?
Oh, trust me.
I'm serious. I don't remember what it's like. I don't remember how it feels. I don't remember how...
Oh, my God. You poor thing. You're a virgin.
Margarita! Virgin Margarita, please.
Nothing to see here.
Just an alcoholic.